Gödel's Incompleteness Theorem, originating from this, is a proof by Kurt Gödel that is best known for showing the existence of formulas in systems of arithmetic that are true but can't really be proven by the axioms of the systems. It also proved that the systems are incomplete since they can't account for every truth of arithmetic. Gödel's theorem revolutionized modern logic, but how did he do it? Using a process called Gödel numbering, he was able to encode mathematical statements, including axioms and proofs, into a single number called a Gödel number. This allowed him to easily check what axioms were used to create and prove certain formulas, if any. Eventually, Gödel created a sentence in the system along the lines of, "This statement cannot be proven." The sentence is really strange because it refers to itself, and statements in mathematics, like equations or formulas, don't often do that. This is possible because it's not a statement of mathematics, but rather a statement about mathematics that uses the symbols of the system. Because the statement can't be false and its Gödel number does not correspond in any way to that of any of the axioms, it is both true and unprovable. This theorem, along with the other concepts proved by Gödel, created a few problems for a lot of mathematicians, since it is now possible for certain concepts to be impossible to prove true or false. Concepts like this would be essentially useless in mathematics since they require assumptions of truth. Another important part of this theorem is that even if you add the unprovable truths as axioms to the systems they are part of, there will always be more unprovable truths that come from the system. It is impossible to escape this incompleteness unless the axioms are infinite in number, but I don't see that happening anytime soon. It seems to be Gödel's all the way down.